From two experiences on which our visual world is based. Let's go.